The Quails and the Hunter from Panchatantra Stories. There was once a quail hunter who killed many quails. One day, the king quail called for a meeting with his subjects and said, "Tomorrow, when the hunter comes to catch us, we will all raise our heads in unison and fly away with the net to save our lives." The plan succeeded, and the hunter couldn't catch even a single quail the following day. After a few days, the hunter returned. This time, when he spread his net, the quails were trapped again. But as they all got ready to fly, one quail accidentally stepped on the head of another, and the two began to fight, forgetting all about the escape. The hunter caught them as they were unable to hold the net along for one another. In their hour of need, they all forgot about staying united, and therefore the hunter was successful in catching them. So moral is, unity is strength.